Hey guys, Yui here, and welcome back to Pokemon Renegade Platinum Episode 8. Again, if you've missed any episodes, you can always find them in the link in the description below to the entire playlist. And if you want to play along with the game, there is also a link to that if you want to play the game with me. It'd be nice if I was also clicked on the game so I could play. If you missed last episode, even if you missed the last 20 seconds, I would go back and watch it because we had a very hype moment. I don't know if I've spoiled it in a thumbnail yet. I don't know how I'm doing stuff, but we are back in Flamora Town after seeing Shroomish feeding it an Orange Berry, and then friggin' Shroomish turned into a Mew, so it turns out it was a Mew. I have no idea if we're going to see that Mew again in the future, but I'm going to be keeping my eyes peeled for any more Shroomishes. I can always go through the team again, but not much has changed since last episode. Rhonda and Lyra are now level 16. We're going to switch that in so that can get to level 16 as well. Everyone's pretty much got the same moves. So I'm not going to do a team recap every single episode unless we need one. So maybe we can go around Flamora Town. I know we got to go to the Valley Windworks today, but I'm going to talk to some people, see if they give us anything here. Do you know about Glacidia flowers? Glacidia? Do you know about Glacidia flowers? They're giving us bouquets to express feelings of gratitude. It's an enduring tradition around these parts. Alright. I feel horrible because I'm just running around all these plants and just destroying them all. I got drawn here by the sweet scent of honey. Seriously, what's that? What am I, a Pokemon or something? Honey. Oh my god, no, I don't want to talk to you again. Why would I want to talk to you twice? I simply love it here. The atmosphere is so uplifting. You came to get emotionally healed too, didn't you? Oh my god, it would be so chill to just come here with just like a group of friends and just chill in the flowers. What a nice summer day that'd be. Welcome to Flamora Town, the town of flowers, flowers, and more flowers. You should plant some flowers of your own too. Yay for flowers. Whoa, she's gone insane. She has lived here for 50 long years, and all she's seen and heard is this music and the flowers everywhere. Feels like I'm like playing Hercules or something, this music. It's really like motivating. Yo, oh, the Chester berries. I was going to say, if they're orange berries, I'm going to start collecting orange berries. I need to start feeding more Pokemon around if we come across some.
Help! Help, trainer! Please, I want to see my papa! My papa and I lived at the Valley Windworks, but then a whole bunch of people dressed like spacemen came. They kicked me out, and they're making my papa do something. Please, trainer, I miss my papa.
Alright, I got him. Wait! Oh no, it's Thursday! No! Why am I recording on a Thursday? We could have had a Drifloon here. As always, I'll quickly check if there's anything new. Yo, you can get Elekid here! So I always check the grass patches in case something interesting that I want to pick up. Oh, I can't escape. Whoa. I couldn't escape then. Yeah, I always check each grass patch in a new area. Grash. Because there might be something I want to capture in case I want to use it in the future. Or maybe I do want to trade out a team member at some point. But I know some of you guys are playing along and you might want to know what's in the grass if you've accidentally skipped this grass. Yo, if you need electric types in your playthrough right now, I don't want to use potions. If you need electric types right now, this is the place to be. There are some great things here. I'm not sure if this is a rare encounter. I'm going to do like two more. And then we'll... Oh, you can just find Drifloons. You can just find Drifloons now. So you don't have to wait until each Friday, which is pretty cool. All right. I wonder if they've changed it then. Maybe Drifloon still appears on a Friday. I'm not too sure. If anybody knows that, let me know. If you happen to play this tomorrow or on a certain Friday, let me know if Drifloon still appears here or if it's something else. That'd be pretty cool to know. Alright, let's talk to Bulkut over here.
Don't you dare go into the Valley Windworks. I got ordered to keep everyone out if they're not part of Team Galactic. You're giving me a look that makes me think you're gonna try and get in. Okay then, you'll have to battle me for it.
Alright, Bulkut, let's do this.
Team Bulkut, look at them boots.
You got a Poochyena. Who's this? Team Magma. Gen 3 joke. No, I don't want to use Bite. It's a dark type. What am I doing with my life? Am I from Gen 3? No, because I skipped Gen 3. Quick attack. Not on purpose. I never had a Game Boy Advance. Yo, it high-fived Dad in the face. That is not cool. That's not a cool thing to do. I think we're going to level up after this Poochyena if it doesn't kill us right now. Yeah. Come on, give me a water move. Give Vaporeon a water move it deserves. I'll take Water Gun. I'll take Bubble. I'll take Splash. Just give me a water move. Splash is water, right? You'd think it would be. For some reason, I think it's normal, though. Water Pulse. Yo, Water Pulse? That's much better than every single move I've just mentioned. Baton Pass, I'm never going to use you. Get out of there. Give me that Water Pulse. Yes. Freaking Water Pulse, that's sick. That confuses as well. Houndour. It's like the game has set me up to defeat this Houndour right now. We now have Water Pulse. You can put my attack down all you want because I'm going to be using my special attack from now on. Boom. Boom. Get out of here. Aw, yeah. It's super effective. Yo, I'm going to become the announcer from Pokemon Stadium, who's just all over the top about everything. Taken down with one hit. Gulpin, we'll go with Lyra. We'll go with Lyra, I'm feeling it. Ba-da-bam. I feel like she will almost level up off this Gulpin. I'm not too sure. Flinch. Oh, you would yawn? Really? Really, Gulpin? You know what? I sleep on Gulpin. I don't like Gulpin. Gulpin sucks. The most useful thing Gulpin's ever done is in Smash Brothers, where it just eats your opponents. And that's it. It's never been good in a Pokemon game. I mean, for all I know, I've never used one. It could be one of the best Pokemon out there, for all I know. People are like, yo, don't sleep on Gulpin. He's part of my OG team. And I'm sorry, but I sleep on Gulpin. He looks like someone from Mr. Men. It always reminds me of Mr. Men whenever I look at him. All right, wake up, Lyra. You're getting hit by smog, which is killing your lungs, and you're not going to wake up. Thank you. I was going to say, if you don't wake up from that, there is something seriously wrong. There we go. Oh, nowhere near. Nowhere near. We're going to have to go inside and get some more EXP. Here is 560 currency. Isn't that just great? Getting owned by some kid? But you can't do a thing if I lock myself in with my works key. That's right, the other works key is not here. My cohorts in the flower patch have the only other one. Ha 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 ha. I'm that sense. I'm no longer the loser. Oh, I'm... In that sense. I'm that sense. Oh my god. I need glasses. Kerchunk. Kerchunk. Alright, well, he conveniently told me where to go and get the other works key. So, we're gonna go heal. And then, we're gonna go get this other works key. Oh! You know what'd be sick right now? Draenor, please. Please say... No, not this. No, he wouldn't have done it this early. Because you can find Shaymin. Is it... No, Shaymin's not here, is it? It's not Flamora Tonison, is it? Where's the event for Shaymin? Is it here? I feel like it's here. With that really long road. Because obviously that was a locked event. So I wonder if it's been put in the game. But maybe that's something after the story still. Because it would be very strange if we got a Shaymin right now. But that'd be really cool, having like a level 10 Shaymin right now. I'd take that. Alright.
Enough arguing, hang over the sweet honey. Do as we say, Team Galactic will have that honey. We must have it to attract Pokemon in great numbers. Hey, this kid is a witness, what do we do? We gotta use the honey to attract Dialga, it's the only thing that'll work. We don't need that brat running off to get help. The solution's simple, we ensure the brat stays quiet.
Alright, I mean, my character never talks anyway, so I don't think that's going to be a problem. Bam. Zubat and Krogunk. Alright, Dad and Rhonda, let's do this. Water Pulse and Rock Blast. Yo, this Zubat going down. We are destroying this Zubat right now. I feel sorry for it. Well, I don't, because it's an evil Pokemon. Well, no, it's not an evil Pokemon. It's a Pokemon that happens to be owned by an evil trainer. Because if you go back and watch the original anime, there's an episode. I think it's the island. It's the Island of Giant Pokemon episode, where all the Pokemon get scattered without the trainers, and like they're all talking to each other with like subtitles and stuff. And Koffing and Ekans explain that they're not bad Pokemon because Meowth's a bad Pokemon apparently. So he's like, come on, you're supposed to be bad Pokemon, why aren't we fighting Pikachu and that lot right now? And they're like, well, we're not evil, it's our trainers are evil, and they command us what we do because we have to obey the masters. So yeah, Pokemon aren't actually evil, it's the humans who are evil. It's pretty deep, pretty deep. We force them to do
what we need them to do. But they're not evil. They only do it because we've asked them to. Which is quite upsetting, actually. So yeah, there you go. If you ever thought... There are probably evil Pokemon out there. I mean, there's Darkrai, alright? Darkrai's never given anything to charity. This Krogunk's just casually smiling at me while I'm defeating all his friends. Waterpulse and... Waterpulse Rock Blast seems to be a nice little duo set. I'm enjoying it. Don't you mudslap Rhonda. She will double kick you in the face if she learns double kick at some point. Alright. Oh, I'm not even paying attention. Dry Skin. What is that all about? Stomp. I didn't even realize it was using Dry Skin. Well, its ability. Boom. Alright, that was a crit as well. Stomp will kill it. Yeah. Krogunk. Out of here, man. Nice. And Ledibur. Yo, I'm sorry, Ledibur. Oh, because of Torment. That's fine. Quick attack. Boom. Does it? Okay. I weren't sure if Torment only works on one Pokemon or... Because it didn't look like he focused someone. I might have been talking when it did the down on my Vaporeon. But yeah, it didn't look like it focused anyone. I thought it just affected everyone, so I thought it might have got Rhonda as well then for a second. But oh well, we defeated him. This is why I'm going to be stuck as a grunt forever. I want a promotion so I can get some tougher Pokemon. You need to be promoted to get tougher Pokemon. Just go out and capture them. This Brad's tough, like really, really tough. Tougher than I can put into words, and I know a lot about words. I own a dictionary. We're done for here. Let's get back to the Valley Windworks. Yo, this guy has a very big forehead.
What's this thing? They seem to have forgotten it. It's a works key. Must be for the Valley Windworks. It's of no use to me. You may as well have it.
Thanks, ma'am. That's what I'm here for.
Thank you. You surely saved me. Those goons were trying to rob me of my sweet. Sweet honey.
Oh my god, I made him sound really creepy there.
They sure were weird though. You saw how they were dressed. What were they saying didn't make a whole lot of sense either. Oh, I need to thank you, the sweet, sweet honey. Go on, take a whole lot.
I'll take some honey, why not?
Slather that honey on our sweet smelling tree. Might attract Pokemon.
Right, I'm going to get in Shaman. Shaman lives in this house. This is Shaman's family home. This is Shaman Jr. If you put honey on a tree, a Pokemon might... He's just told me that. Is he looking out the window for Shaman?
The flowers that grow on the fields here are special. Do you see how they're more vivid than flowers everywhere else in Sinnoh? You can thank Pokemon for that.
What Pokemon? I've not seen a single Pokemon here. I've actually not seen a single Pokemon. Is it here? It's gotta be. There is a path up there. Oh, there's an item there. There is an item there. So we are 100% supposed to come here at some point. I have spotted your secret, Renegade Platinum. I know. Do you say anything else after the honey? Would you like to buy some? No, thanks. You just gave me some for free. Why would I want to buy some? I'm just going to steal your recipe and make my own honey. Alright, let me quickly heal, and then we can head back to the Valley Windworks. Because we can ka-chunk that door now. And go back, ka-chunk it, open it up, and it's all for us. Route 205, boom. I'm so glad the music carries on. Oh, it's locked from inside. Use the works key. Yes, ka-chunk. The door to Valley Windworks opened. Boom. Let us enter. This guy's going to be so shocked. He's like, oh.
What? No way, you have the key? Locking the door is meaningless. I am the loser in this after all. This is no time for self-pity. I gotta alert the commander.
Alright. I see that commander there. Ginger commander, let's go. Oh, that just scared me. We're expecting the music. Yo, is this like... This sounds like Casino Zone from Sonic, what the hell?
Oi, this is no fun and games. This is proper work, you're telling me. I tell you.
Oh, yeah, she said that's really weird. That wasn't planned at all. What Pokemon do you've got?
Grimy.
Gleamy.
Yo, right, let's get that to level 17. Boom, with that water pulse. Can we get a confusion as well? Because that'd have been nice. That'd have been nice. No? Okay. Harden. Do you even play a Pokemon, bro?
Why would you put your defense up when I'm attacking your special defense?
Level 17.
Whoop. Whoop.
Nice. Golfing. You know what? We've not seen Thor for a while. I've just realized we're now capturing up with we're now catching up with the rest of the team as well. Still a bit behind Peter. Ow. Peter. Alright, coughing. I'm gonna spark you in the face. I'm gonna spark you out. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom. But yeah, I know the Pokemon I'm bringing out aren't the best against these types, but I'm just trying to get EXP on them all. Oosh. Oh, the Paralyze. Yes. Pain Split. Why? Why? Why would you do this? I was so ready to just use Quick Attack and get this battle over and done with, but no. Coughing Guide, other plans. Are you not paralyzed yet? Alright, here we go. This has got a defeat. No? Okay. My Thor isn't as powerful as I thought. Aw, oh, no. I got poisoned. God damn. Thor is not having a good time. Thor is definitely not having a good time. I feel like if someone was to get replaced on the team, it probably would be Thor at this point. Not because of this battle, obviously. I am going to keep Thor for a while. But the only reason I got Thor was to do that first battle. Oh, no, he's dying. Yeah, it was to do that first battle, so... Survive the poisoning. Yes. So I feel like he wasn't really chosen by me. I just picked him up because it was convenient at the time. That's why I keep checking grass patches in case I do want to change out. He's a good electric type Pokemon, though. There's nothing wrong with Luxray. It's just... I'm playing 4th gen, and I already have... 3 4th gen people. And this ROM hack's all about different Pokemon being around in Sinnoh as well, so I would like to switch it up a bit, you know? Shinx is something that's very ordinary for a Gen 4 team, in my opinion. So if I do come across something that I feel like Luxray can be replaced with, for now I'm definitely going to keep him on the team. Could end up learning some good electric moves and get us out of some tight spots. There's nothing I saw here, and there was like Elekid, which would have been interesting because I could have had an Electivire. But I feel like I've already gone that route with having a Rhyperia, I don't know. Kakuna, are you serious right now? You're gonna throw a Kakuna in my face.
Iron Defense.
Yo, we'll see if that Iron Defense helps you against a Fire Fang Kakuna. Please have a Rattata. Please tell me you have a Kakuna and Rattata so we can sing Kakuna Rattata. Because I've not seen a Galactic Grunt with a Kakuna before. So unless you are setting me up for the song right now, there's no reason for you to have a Kakuna right now. A Pinecore, I'm so disappointed. I've never been this disappointed in my life. Oh my god. Right. Stupid Pinecore. Look at it looking like a fat Beyblade. Get out of here. Get out of here. Rapid Spin. It is a Beyblade, oh my god. You gotta fall down, bam bam, but you get back up again. That's Beyblade. Don't use Protect. Think your Bit Beast is gonna help you now? I don't think so. I keep whacking my table. Yo, I finally ordered a freaking boom arm for my mic. So instead of having it here, I can eventually have it in front of my face. Because like the only annoying thing with my microphone at the moment is it's right in the middle of my desk and I change around my room depending on what I'm doing. It would just be so nice to, instead of like unplug it, put it somewhere safe, I'd be able to just move it out of the way. It's going to be great. Can't wait. It's arriving tomorrow. Unless nobody answers the door. then I'm picking it up Saturday. So yeah, eventually you are going to see my microphone floating in front of my face, and it's going to be a good time. Boom. Alright, we got rid of Metapod as well. The team is coming together. The team is coming together, and I like it. I can see him getting stronger. I really don't like kids who also happen to be trainers. He might have said tough trainers, but I didn't fully read the paragraph. Right, let's bring out Sirius for this next battle. Let's see if he can help us out here. Is she called Jupiter, or is this Mars? I'm one of Team Galactic's three commanders. No, wait, that's one of four commanders. My name is Mars. Four commanders? Does Jupiter, Mars, the other one, have they put a hidden fourth one in, or am I forgetting someone? Because Cyrus doesn't count as one, does he? We've been trying to create a new world that's better than this one, but people have shown little understanding about what we do. You don't understand either, do you? It's a little saddening. So let's have a battle to decide what we should do next. If I win, you leave. If you win, we, Team Galactic, will leave. Alright, G. They're all G's, let's go. That's what I'm gonna be saying after I whoop your ass. GG. Alright, I see the Zubat. Maybe Sirius wasn't destined. Was not destined to do this battle. I mean, I knew Wing Attack was gonna do a bit, but I didn't think it'd do that friggin' much. I guess it is two levels above me. Let's bring out Rondo and Rock Blast this by the sky. Let's do this. Yo, now that I think about it, Team Galactic might be one of my favorite rival themes. The only thing that comes close to it is, and it's only the first beginning bit, is Team Plasma. But Team Plasma from Black and White 1, because they changed it in Black and White 2. But I used to love hearing the But yeah, no, Team Galactic is best. Listen to this. Oh, Rondo, you ruined it! Bronzor. Yo, show me that Lyra. Show me that Lyra, man. Alright, Bronzor. I see Bronzors everywhere. And it's something I've never had on the team. A Bronzong always looks like it could be useful in a team. Let me know if anybody's ever used a Bronzong on their team before, and what you thought of it, if it was any good or not. Sort itself using the citrus berry. Nice. Oh, I hate being confused. Confusion on these games is literally the worst. There's nothing worse than being confused. Because I'm going to hit myself now. Oh, and you're going to confuse me and put me to sleep? Yo, I'm so glad I don't have a Bronzor anymore. Screw Bronzor. I hope all Bronzors faint just at the same time. Because Lyra, she's a sleepy girl. She doesn't wake up for like 3-4 moves. And now she's being twisted out of existence. It's not a good time. It is not. Ooh, that did quite a bit. Right, wiped out by the berm, which is good. Who be against next? Yanma. Yummy, 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 yummy. I forget what type. Is it bug and flying, or is it dragon and flying? I'm pretty sure it's bug and flying. Pretty sure it's bug and flying, right? I'm so bad when it comes to dual types. Like, my memory is just bad. I feel like using Spark on this thing is gonna do something. I don't know though. I don't know. We'll find out. We'll find out. When it doesn't protect itself. Oh, he's putting his speed up. It's got speed boost. Oh! Oh, it's got speed boost. Silver Wind. Yo, this move is OP for some reason. It's always OP, no matter what game I'm playing. Smart players, smart players. I was right. Oh, and he's paralyzed. Yo, 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 yo. Oh no, but speed boost. I was like, are we gonna be faster than it now? I believe. Yes. Let's go, Thor. Let's go.
Alright, nice. Level 17 for that. Who do we have next?
Was Yami your best Pokemon?
Perugly's gonna be like level 20 or something now, isn't it? Sirius. I wanted to bring Sirius out for this, but nobody else has a fighting move, do they? I guess I could Leaf Thaw in, quickly heal up Sirius, and then bring it out against Perugly. Whoa, I forgot about the animations from certain Pokeballs. That's pretty cool. Use one more in a second. We can use Fake Out. Nah, that's fine. Shouldn't faint me. Never mind. That is a strong Fake Out. Bring out PE. Just while I heal up Sirius one more time. But what does... PE could probably defeat Perugly, but I want to get Sirius some EXP, you know? Gonna use Hypnosis, oh my god. Watch well, bring it serious and it gets put to sleep straight away. This is dangerous. It could one-shot me right here, depending on what it uses. Facade. Jesus Christ, Sirius. Oh, Sirius, we need to have a discussion. I know it's 3 levels above me, but I really thought Raiolu would be faster than the fattest Garfield cat in the world. Let's just bring out Rondo. I tried being smart, doing fighting against normal, but apparently the game doesn't want me to have that. Game doesn't want me to do that. This Perugly is strong. Aff. Oh my god, my eye. Oh my god. Yo, this thing is tanky. It's tanky and it's strong. I may as well just keep using Mega Drain. Got some HP back. It's half health, but I feel like she's going to use a berry. I was going to say potion, but yeah, something to heal it. Ow. Peter. Who do I have left? We have Rhonda, who's poison. I feel like I can bring out Dad, and Dad will just use Water Pulse. Probably dead here. I feel like Vaporeon can easily wipe this out. We've still got Lyra. I know Lyra's asleep and Rhonda's poison, but we've won this match. I know we have. Oh, go on, Vaporeon. Just 30 damage. Imagine if I had a status effect right now. Yes, we got the confusion. How does it feel? I'm gonna use my quick attack and just finish this right now. Boom. You are leveling up right now. Look at that. Boom. Level 18. That was a hard fight, but I enjoyed it. This can't be. I lost. Oops. I messed that one up. That's alright, though. I quite enjoyed our battle. My. Lose to a child, will you? But no matter. We've collected plenty of electricity. With the power we obtained, we can do something quite spectacular. It seems quite obvious to me, Chiron, the genius. Even the boss recognizes. Now, Mars, we should be going. Will you shut it? Oh, the boss is the only person in the world who's allowed to order me around. You can't keep quiet around me. You only joined us recently. Don't think you're important. I guess it's time to say goodbye and leave for the time being. Boom. They all just disappear in a second. Team Galactic. They were saying they had to gather Pokemon and energy no matter what. It was creating a new universe, or so they claimed. Nothing they said made any sort of sense to me. They said they were collecting electricity to help them make a new universe. How does that not make sense? You just explained it to me. I can't tell you how grateful I am for you saving me. I can finally see my little daughter again. Oh, here she is.
Papa! Yuck, Papa, you stinky. Go shower now, stinky.
Oh, sorry. They had me working nonstop. Thank you, trainer.
Oh. Thank you, trainer. You made those bad people go away. I think the balloon Pokemon will come visit again.
I mean, if you go in the grass patch, there's loads of balloon Pokemon. But anyway, we will leave today's episode there, guys. We defeated Commander Mars, and it was a good time. If you enjoyed today's episode, be sure to leave a like. If you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell. If you are enjoying this series, you'll be notified every single time a new episode comes out. In any other future series that I do, you'll always be notified every time I release a new video. But as always, thank you very much for watching. I've been Joey, and I will see you in the next one.